No. Bertram, say no.
Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Friends for life, we said. And now the two of you have betrayed me at once. Do you know what betrayal means, Bertram?
Everything okay?
Imagine saving people, taking them to your breast, metaphorically, I mean, like a mother, caring and raising them, and then they go and stab you in the back. Have you ever betrayed a close friend? I hope not.
Well,
treachery. And these are sad, low, unlovable people, and I made them stars, dreamers, entertainers, and they... Oh, no, now family's not enough. No, no, he's gone off alone. My little tiny magician has gone and stabbed his mom on the back. Oh, fuckity. No, Bertram! 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 Woof, woof! Bertram! Put the nice man down! Do something! You'll eat him!
Easy there. Easy there! Sherry!
Bertram!
Easy, big guy. Easy, boy.
What are you waiting for?
Easy.
You
strong, all right.
Stop, fat boy.
Mean. Bertram got a wussy. No fair.
You don't stop that, mommy will give you a spanking.
Mean man!
You gonna behave? No?
Gustav, I used to
Who's talking now, huh?
Come here, Bertram. Oh, yes, Marjorie's here. No one's gonna hurt you ever again.
Mama, you should keep that thing in a cage.
You should think about who you're serving. Give me a beer, will you?
Don't worry, we'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram. Oh, no one looks after you like Mama does. No one cares for you like I do. Especially not that Magnifico, hmm?
But he's my friend.
Yes, well, if he were your friend, he'd be here, wouldn't he? He wouldn't have abandoned us. Oh, you wouldn't have gotten that whoopsie, would you?
Whoopsie heart.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better. But first, you gotta tell me where that little worm ran off to, hmm?
Bertram promised.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise, too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract, and he broke it. So you just tell me exactly where he is, and then we will all be even. That's my boy.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologize to these men.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You gave me a whoopsie.
Hey, you just stay away from that sherry now, you hear?
Bertram likes sherry.
Oh, don't you get him started. Thank you for all of your help, Mr. Stranger. If you see that slippery little fella sleeping rough out there, would you just make a little racket and then we'll come along and we'll find you?
I could try.
Oh, his name is Magnifico. You'll know him when you see him. Come along, Bertram.